Hey YouTube, this is Rob from Nerdy Friends. We have Mike facing Roel. Oh yeah, that's right, Roel. Okay, yeah, we have Mike facing Roel. And they're gonna play it out. We're not gonna reveal whose deck is, who has what. And I'll just put the name on it so you can tell, no matter what. Don't lose, Mike. And don't slow play, Mike.
Man, you just got loose card in your hand, bro? That's gangster.
Calm, don't be that slow play.
He's stuck and shit.
We have video proof that it's not me that takes forever.
I don't know what my dice are at.
Rick's over there playing Nurse Bird, right?
Come on, Mikey.
Where's Emilio?
I'm just saying
ready, Mike?
Well, I'll just set myself up here, Mike. I'll record all the battles that you face against people. Huh? Okay. Because if I have to transfer the shit, I might as well.
How much am I going to take if I did?
No. Where's my first?
Yeah. Do I get effect when I take damage?
Yeah.
Do you get effect when I take damage?
No. No effect is taken.
Okay. To shuffle one card, you can fill back to your hand. On my field?
Yeah.
Okay. Target.
Back to the same thing again. Before I had three sages, two were sharing victories and one was about Battle of Legends. Mike, you don't have Blade? Cyber Blade?
Yeah,
you using it?
No, it's in my trunk.
What?
Yeah, I got like four of them in the trunk.
What is that, a dollar? Or less? Give it to me, Mike, give it to me.
The mat came in there, right?
I gave you the fluffle thing shit.
Tech? Yeah, effect?
Hey, who the fuck is this? John Ismail, Texas.
Go ahead.
Who the fuck is Ismail?
Did that when I flipped it.
I wanted to see it.
Oh, did Greg tell you that he made an 8-bit version of you?
Yeah.
Go for baby?
Damn, hard with the heavy inventory.
John Isabel!
Damn,
when you kill his life.
Dude, he scared my baby.
You bastard.
Effective implication?
Yeah. What?
You need to run that.
Swift Scarecrow once per turn. I don't remember.
Stay tuned next time.
I was like, what the fuck?
Magical mallet.
Exciting, we can hear a word from our sponsors. Hand me the Gem Knight paper theme. We are sponsored by Gem Knight. Gem Playmats. Greg won already. Or finished, or lost, or whatever happened. I think he won. It looked like someone easy. Oh!
I feel so bad though. Like every time they pair me up with like the foreign kid, and I buried him.
So you won.
So you won?
You won?
Yeah.
Okay.
You bully.
I'm getting everything.
I always pair him with the guy that barely speaks English.
I'm gonna get Mike's deck battles.
The guys that barely speak English, like twice they've done that to me already. They feel bad. And then I paired up with the guy last time, last three. I was like, oh no.
Come back.
Rick, I'm getting, I'm recording the deck battles.
So I'm gonna make you an 8-bit character.
Huh?
I'm gonna make you an 8-bit character.
I do have Mighty Cream Bell.
The video.
Oh, I picked up a full art for free.
You decide?
You decide. My punch card. I added it for 22. I'm like, hey Gina, do I have that next to
you? You got an extra?
So,
you got?
Yeah.
What?
Megama?
I need one.
I should, right? Just to see it, I guess.
It's for YouTube?
You're gonna be famous. Everyone's gonna copy your deck with watch.
I already deck profiled his stuff.
Yes, they were just reading it.
Can I give him Lauren's?
For today, I'll do the. Just hold on to it or what? I don't know, I'm holding on to it just for now. When I change the deck, I'm not changing it right now. Looks like he's about to bust a sick dab. He's just like getting his power.
Yeah, but he's in tournament now, so I don't know.
Everybody's like, no, you can't do that.
Oh,
no, you can't do that at all.
Yeah, I
poor guy. He's probably telling him that he can't do it.
Good. Yeah.
It's
so
big.
Is it a red one? Is it a red one? Get the earth one? I don't know what that one is.
One card you
can pull. What did it text?
Down, I'm walking all of a sudden.
You hear that? And then fight, then they go back to the
draft. How much?
What you looking at?
How much?
You take one.
No, I'll take off my piece of your hand.
You can't respond to it, right? Yes? Is it my deck?
Yeah. You have a lot of hair when you came out?
Wow. Hard burn.
Yes. Dude, my whole fucking pregnancy, not even just like
right. That was life right there, bro. Everything possible you can eat, you can eat
hot Cheetos. Yeah, and he would get annoyed. He would be like, what the fuck do you want to talk
about? Like, I'm trying to eat something in peace.
Where's the viewers?
I would get the hiccups.
For real, we just have
is that yours, bro?
Huh?
This is yours, right?
Yeah.
I want those people for me.
Tell them no.
Try baiting.
Go home.
Time baiting.
Okay. Is that on field one?
Except for already on the field. They can't activate their effects.
What do you call?
It's all of them that are not on the field. They are not on the field while activating.
But the more you wish you want a boy, you're gonna get
a boy, but
it's only the ones that are not 30, like that are not there.
Or do you need the secret one?
You know what I mean?
Like, maiden? Is that what you're looking for?
No, I have a hollow one.
It would be too easy. Take care of a boy, it's easy. Take care of a girl, it's kind of difficult.
$450.
Now I'm about to deal with little kids trying to like talk to my daughter.
That's gonna get shuffled to December?
Yeah. It's $1.50. I know that.
Why?
I'm gonna double check it.
Fuck.
wanted the 2 Cyber Dragon. Pick it up later. Pick it up now while it's cheap.
Dragon Ball Super Players, round 1 is supposed to do 30 minutes by your opponent. Again, Dragon Ball Super Players, round 1 is supposed to do.
It's
not very tasted
enough.
These are $3.50 each.
Oh, that, oh, that. You already did that. Do I still do that?
Actually, do you want them at? 6 and the double 7s, I don't know what you put them at. They're $3.50 on the thing.
No, you got it.
Down with $50. Oh, fuck. Mm-hmm. So, that'd be $9.50.
That's right.
If you don't see anything for the double summon, that's fine.
Take it.
They got some shit in here, like the Cyber Dragons. And I'm gonna go see if Gary wants these first. If not, those can be for trade.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna go with Jerry first and see if he needs them. So I'm gonna try to get his stuff. Oh, that's just a good main sort of side card. That's what I'm saying. Let me see if Jerry wants some first. If he doesn't, I'll come back to you with those. Those are $4.50 each.
I need $1,000
money. Just here, Chris. No. Can't be destroyed, right?
I got luck. You still need Cypher Blade, though. I'm gonna see if Jerry has one, too.
It's only $1.
Oh, do you mail it?
Yeah.
I believe it is, too.
What am I adding?
Good luck. I think it might have. Perfect. First edition mint, bro.
One more bad reaction.
Alright. But I have. No, I didn't have the reaction.
Did you just do that?
It's $1.90. I'll do that for Crush Wyvern.
I attacked the.
Come on, give me a ravine.
Chompa, but I forgot to do the crit thing.
I'll give you an original one. Too. First edition.
I have the lost name one. I have 7 of those. I mean, how?
Sure.
Just sometimes.
Oh, wait, here. I don't want you to make.
Before they banned.
Oh, wait, here.
And they were like, you have to wear power brick.
That's like 2 rights from Mike. Right, Mike?
Selling for like 20 bucks.
Yeah, that's it.
I was like, no, you're funny. I'm just wearing that. You can't see.
Actually,
this actually went up.
What? Yeah, isn't it like 8 bucks?
Yeah, they were like, you can't wear 8. Yeah. You have to wear an hour.
I know the secret is to wear 9.
You have to wear an hour.
It's fucking expensive.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah, not me. It's good. I'll get double sums like that. That's for Andrew. I appreciate it.
Yeah. And I put the hollow one in my...
Yeah, Andrew needed this. Yes, oh no, he already got rid of the pension for Jacob needs it. There you go. Jacob needs that.
You're gonna activate effect?
And he just needs those. I don't want to put that there.
Only after the trust me.
Plus. I forgot I have these just thrown in my fusions and the. Would you do any more?
I need more.
What about Chikanaga?
No, no one is in your hand.
No, this one's Chikanaga. It doesn't know when they're playing.
I don't think it would.
Well, this happens first, before he gets protected.
Oh, shit. It took too long. Do you need a beast?
Maybe.
Yeah, you already sound familiar in your stacks, though.
And then, like that, and then...
Yeah.
Or 10? Or what, 15?
Yeah.
10?
I mean,
yeah.
That's a 10.
I forgot what the other bitch was. Is that made it? That's the only one I know. That's the only one I know that's good. No. What is this? That's fire. Actually, I didn't have the Alistair in hand yet. Wait, I was gonna shuffle this back, is that fine? This is the one that was already engraved, and this was bending. I'm just gonna use it for the fusion material and just send this back. I skipped this thing. The camera too. Yeah. Leave it in the comments below.
Get this man banned. Let me get his Konami ID.
29. It's actually it's defense.
Oh shit.
How much did you take? That can be timing. That's right.
Your bag's falling.
Make sure the time is good. 10 minutes. Alright.
What's a slow play? You're playing Prohibition? You're a good boy. You're a good boy.
Every shot by card picks.
Was that the window?
No.
What card is that?
What?
It didn't get reprinted in there, did it? Just as Urex. I have some.
Look at the 10 one.
Did you get my, you got my secret, right?
Secret what?
Spirit?
No, I got it for Nerf.
Okay. I thought we swapped
it. And then Andrew got it, and then Andrew might have it. I don't know.
Good.
So I know what happened.
What did I put it at?
That's a special one, right?
I got just the
Oh, so
I got a Euro one. Yeah.
Shuffle is it back,
right? Neutron Blast original.
That's the one I was trying to call. I don't know what's the one. What?
That one, I guess. Might
have. Oh, this one?
Should see if we can come over tomorrow. Thursday's afternoon, so I think
so the fire shuffles all
I think Thursday
all
afternoon, maybe come over tomorrow.
Yeah, this one you get to pick.
For Friday?
And then this one.
He really didn't pull shit from the back, so bad. Just the back. Yes, Jake's coming. Yeah.
See the trailer for Batman anime.
The Japanese?
Yeah, the Japanese.
Can the big bitches be targeted?
Yes.
Good.
I don't know, this is still black.
So what is the thing?
anyway. I don't know, I just keep seeing everything.
So much destruction. Fucking monsters.
I'll check if I have one.
Can I be sure?
Yeah. Yeah.
You've only used two.
Find out you only run two.
He signed it on
four.
Signed it on
five. I don't even have it. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Cheat. Cheat. I'm a cheater.
No. I would if I did. Sure, I will stop it for
you. I think you have to answer first.
That's fine. I'm going to put my 4-1. Just give it to me.
You too?
What is this? 3-2? Mike, you slow play?
Mike, you go 4-1.
Good. Yeah.
You see what I'm doing?
Can't be targeted either. You will build a wall.
She got a single time.
Can't get over thick bitch. Because you can't draw any time lords.
Let's build a wall. And make my pay for it.
The time lords target?
Jesus.
Draw. Valor for that ass.
Shouldn't have.
You got board control. How was I supposed to get over that? And I was like, oh, I have ghost over here. Wait a minute.
I was scared as fuck to draw me in my
Why? Because you're like,
oh, well. So that was it, Mike?
Super
good. You lost or?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, Mike lost, guys.
I didn't draw a single time lord.
Yeah. Okay. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe for more videos.